Hi, this is my first video. Firstly, you must to sign up first. After that, you can use like this. This is a simple step. You can click the record button and start your recording.